Miss Washington.
Tracey Goddard, Seattle, Washington.
Miss West. One of the last of the country's great old paddlewheel river boats is the Mississippi Queen out of New Orleans. And look at these beautiful queens, Miss Delaware and Miss Washington, Lisa Toothman and Tracey Goddard. We are ready now for Miss Washington. Number five on the list. And go on and talk with Miss Washington, who is Tracey Goddard, 19, of Seattle, a student at Edmonds Community College. And what are your career aims, Tracey?
Well, I have about two or three career aims. First, I would like to go into fashion. I have considered modeling and other areas. I want to decide first and try out each of them before I would pursue it. And also, which isn't exactly a career ambition, but one of my greatest ambitions is to go to Spain and to learn about the people there, because I have studied Spain and its history.
Oh, you have?
Yes.
Do you speak Spanish?
Sí.
Would you like to show off some Spanish? How do you like the Gulf Coast?
Me gusto mucho.
Sí? How do you like Southern hospitality?
Me gusto mucho.
How do you like Southern gentlemen?
Oh, mucho me gusta.
Thank you, Miss Washington. You speak Spanish fluently. Me gusta mucho means that she likes you a lot, in case you don't speak Spanish. But if you don't speak Spanish at all, I could help you more. Taco, burrito, there are a lot of things. Miss New York, would you? Miss Washington!
Nineteen-year-old Tracey is 5'7" and weighs 118 pounds. Her hair is light brown and her eyes are green.
Miss New York! Miss Washington! On we go with finalist number two. It's Miss Washington. Her composite score. And the third name. Miss Washington, it's your turn to draw a name. Miss Washington has drawn the name Jim Davis. Jim, will you please ask your question of Miss Washington?
Hey, Washington. When you meet someone for the first time, what are the things you want to know about him or her?
First of all, I think on a first impression, you basically get to know the person on a whole. I've met many people, and I like to know if they are honest and sincere, and I hope that they will be leveling with me on an honest basis.
Thank you, girls. Now, judges, it's all up to you. Yes, it is. Will you please turn in your ballots for tabulation and tell us which of these very special young ladies will wear the Miss USA crown starting tonight.
I remember when we kissed, the radio was playing our same favorite tune.
Now, will both of you step down here beside me, please? Miss Washington and Miss New York. One of you will be Miss USA. The other will be the first runner-up, which is very important, because if for any reason Miss USA cannot fulfill her obligations for the entire year, then the first runner-up will assume the title Miss USA. The first runner-up is Miss Washington. Miss New York is Miss USA. There you are. And her beautiful bouquet. You're the new Miss USA. You've won all of the cash awards, the magnificent prizes, as well as a beautiful crown. And in July, you will represent the USA in the Miss Universe pageant in Perth, Australia. And